Welcome back, everybody, to another stream. I got me a stream starting screen going on this evening. I think we're going to be doing some more grinding. Hopefully, we can make it to 2,000 tonight before the reset. I was shooting for at least 5,000, hopefully, but it's taking a little longer than I expected. Okay, all right. Let's get to the stream here. Oh, there it is. Okay, all right, so it just took a minute longer than I expected. So, move that up. Okay. Okay, we're going to do some more grinding on Willow. Honestly, I figured out people don't really care what map you use, as long as you're having fun and having a good time. Anyway. Okay, all right, so what we'll do is we'll go ahead and... Game's a little laggy, but that's okay. Okay, all right, so we'll find out. Okay, all right. Anthony Kemper, okay? Get him to dance for us in the motion and smoke him out while he's chasing us, and then prevent him hunting with the power of Christ. Okay, all right, here we go. Stream's looking okay, and everything, doing good. Well, I actually decided to switch it up tonight. I know I haven't changed my schedule or anything, but I decided to try to do a little later night stream tonight, and see how that goes. If it doesn't go really well, I'll go back to my normal schedule and everything. I'm just trying to find a schedule that actually works and everything, and with my chaotic life, apparently that's a little difficult, so, I hope everyone bears with me. Okay, oh, we got the breaker out here. Okay, great. Okay, all right, no bone here. Okay, behind the door, no. Kind of looks like it, but no. Okay, all right, no. Okay. I just hope we're not dealing with a demon straight off, or we'll be getting hunted pretty damn quick. Okay, all right, so no bone in the garage. Breaker is out here, though, so open that door up. We'll leave this door open. At the moment. We'll see here in a minute. Okay, all right. Definitely check around there. I have actually been asked, here's the bone. What settings I'm using. I'm actually using a settings that Ism or the Bearded Baron, one of those two, actually came up with these settings, and I have been running them. Okay, all right. Okay, what we'll do is we'll come out here. Okay, all right. Windows XP's. Okay, all right. But they use them. They use these settings as speed runs. I am not as good as they are, so speed running is not a thing that's going to happen, I guess, I try to do as fast as possible, but I have yet to succeed. I've literally seen Ism and Bearded both do matches in under 5 minutes, you know, which is just insane, okay, all right, and you're a freaking basement blister, okay. Welcome in, viewer. You can chat if you wish, but if not, you can sit there and lurk. I am cool with that. Either way, I appreciate you coming in. Let's see here. You're definitely in this room. We'll go out and grab some more stuff. Let's see here. Okay, all right. Sky still looks amazing. I'm so stoked to see what they do with this next update. The next update, I've actually heard from Lavender and CJ both, stating that they don't actually think that the next update will be the reset. They're actually thinking that it's going to be something other than the reset, considering that one's still not quite ready yet. Yeah, so we may be getting the reset in March, not February, but who knows at this point. There's also hints, both of them did hint at new maps and new models coming out, along with some new abilities even, maybe. They're not quite sure yet, so. Okay, alright, so let's go ahead with this. Okay, place this. Okay, that's my throw, so. Okay, right. Little girl throw, So, like we expect a toddler to do. My character's not very athletic. Let's see here. Okay, all right. Okay. We'll take another camera. Yeah. Hopefully the ghost isn't ready to hunt yet, so. No, but like I say, if it's a demon, it can do anything at this point. But we're going to find out. Threw something up here. If you threw something up here, but yeah, you're down here, that means you're twins immediately. One thing I am going to do is I'm going to bring in. Sensor and Can't smudge while it's hunting. But I can damn sure take this out. Okay, hi. Here we go. Yeah, one of the guys I actually play with, his name's Jimmy Boy. He loves to empty my truck out and bring everything in. You know, last stream, you can actually see the VOD of it. And thing is, after a while, I just got so tired. Yeah. Are you here? Are you near? Are you far? Are you old? Are you young? Where are you? Are you here? Are you near? Are you far? Are you old? Are you young? Okay, hi. Okay, did not get the spirit box. It's not a touchy ghost either. Not touching a lot of stuff, so. It's throwing a couple of objects down there, but. Hasn't done anything. To tell me one way or the other. And maybe a shade. I mean, which that is a big possibility. At this point, I have no evidence. That's not an EMFI. Okay. So we're going to sit here and we're going to stare at some dots for a minute. Okay, alright, so, had to unspool my headset a little bit. Okay, hi. Okay, alright, so, no dots, no. Go ahead and bring up the thing because I did not get a spirit box. So I'm going to say dots are not a thing, because I haven't seen any. And by now, in such a small room, I would have seen something, especially with that, where it's at, so. And I haven't seen ghost orbs, so. Alright, so we're talking EMF, fingerprints, ghost riding, and freezing temps. Okay, alright. And I have had freezing temps show up late. And we are at 76%, so, okay, alright, okay, grab the smudge, we're going to go in, and we're going to find out if it's giving us ghost riding or anything, like, ghost riding. Okay, alright. So it's giving us ghost riding. Okay, alright. Okay, it is definitely not freezing. Okay, alright. So there we go with that. Okay. And it did throw something as soon as I got down here. and to turn that light on. That's a three. Okay. So, okay, all right, so. All right. It's not touching the doors. So. '70s, but for a demon that doesn't mean jack. Okay, all right. Let's sit here and watch the board. Okay, all right. So that actually needs to go up to a level 4 here, not a 5. Yeah, that doesn't mean nothing. I mean, we've rolled it down to a miling already. So, alright. Well, something, I'm gonna say that's good. We'll just see if I'm right or not. Looks like you did cut off the breaker. But I don't know if we're cracked or not. Yep, it was my leg, actually. Hey. That was a very good start to our night on pass. So, go back to Willow. Okay, alright. One thing I do want to check is these. They discovered this. The spirit box upon and walk through salt, find the bone. Okay. Okay. Okay, all right, so we're ready up. Go right back in. Yeah. Okay. Sorry about that. Girlfriend texted. I need to see what she texted me about. Nothing big. Oh, wait. Do you have to do this? Okay, alright, so it's Goody Hans. Okay, alright. Get her to sing for us in the parabolic, get her to blow us, and get her to dance in front of the motion sense. Alright, excellent. Sweet. Sweetie, sweet, sweet. Very rare, but I do find the bone here in this room sometimes. You know, it's real weird. Okay. Same door, it's always open. Okay, I'm hearing something up here. So, are you up here, ghost? Judy? Are you up here? No. Not here to hurt you. Do some stuff, get some evidence. You know, get your witness statement and stuff on the last murder that happened here. But it's okay, just simple investigative stuff. That's okay. And so far, I haven't seen anything out of place, but I keep hearing stuff getting thrown. So, these dark corners. Okay, alright, not seeing anything there. See, I heard her. Touch the door. Is this the door you touch? Okay, all right. Well, Judy, I'm gonna go downstairs real quick. I'll be right back up. It's okay. I'm not getting into any of your stuff down here. I'm just looking around. And I made this mistake of not checking this corner out before. Okay, so. I think he's upstairs, so. Oh, there it is. Okay, alright. Alright, we have evidence of crime. Okay, alright. Okay, alright. Done with that section of the house. I think you're in this section. I think so. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set that down there. I'm gonna come in here. I'm gonna try to get a reading. Okay, all right, 63 degrees. All right. Oh, it's 37 degrees in here. Alright, this is definitely your room, Judy. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to back my ass right up here. And I'm going to set that there. And we're going to grab this. I'm going to bring it over here. Now, Judy, that wasn't very nice. Probably was somebody's favorite painting. Yeah. Alright. So 89%. So. Okay, alright. Let's go ahead and do it in here. Alright. Well, we're doing good so far. What's that? So because this is a female ghost, we may be dealing with the child models. I know that, so gotta pay attention to that. It may not be the full grown woman. I just see dots. I think I just saw dots. Okay, so, alright. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna put that there. I'm gonna put this here. Okay. Alright, now I'm gonna take and I'm gonna light this up and I'm gonna throw it right down here. Okay. So, take this, this, and this. Trying to get as much evidence stuff in the house as possible. I don't think. If it decides to touch the door, I want to know about it. Are you here? Are you near? Are you far? Are you old? Are you young? Are you friendly? Where are you? Okay, hi. Get some door porn. Alright. Okay. Photos. Interactive. All interactive. God damn. Okay. That also means there's no fingerprints because that wouldn't even count. Okay. Alright. So. Okay. So. Okay. I did not get a spirit box. So let's go ahead and go out here and see if we need ghost orbs or something like that. Yeah. Alright. Oh, yep, it's child model and it's dots. Okay, alright, so we got dots. I just ran her a little happy ass in the rock. Okay, so that's all. Oh, ghost orbs. Okay, alright, so. Okay, alright, so we're dealing with a Raiju Yuri or Say, okay? So, and two of those I don't like. Okay. But all you know is, and the reason I don't like them is because back two of them are early hunters. Okay, all right. Okay, I only have two motion sensors, so. Okay, all right, that was just feeding my sanity. Yeah, I'm right, there's no freezing camp, so. Okay. And it was as fast as she's moving, I think it's the right key, but I'm not sure. Especially when she was running through the dots. Okay, all right, so. Still didn't tank my sanity too bad. What do I need this for? I don't need a ghost photo. Alright. Let's see here. Parabolic. Oh, hang on. I don't need that either. I've already got it. You know, what I need is this. Okay, alright. Okay, flip the breaker. Yep. Okay, all right, so, all right, now, external, over here, yep, got it, okay, all right, now, I just need to narrow it down. We're going to watch the thing for a minute. You know, we're camping the cameras. Okay, all right, and, okay, all right, come on, do something. Something locale. Okay, that's an EMF-3. Well, technically a 4. But that does not rule out an EMF-5 in this scenario, because... I don't know how I can get total activity except from inside the house, you know, without, you know, some equipment being in there. I've heard a lot of people swear by this, and I don't know about it. So, you know, we're gonna see. Like another nice big spike in the side of EMF 5 or it's above it, you know, we'll rule out EMF 5 then. And there is a big misconception about the Thay. The Thay only ages when you're in the house with it. That's why they tend to hunt at 60%, you know, in the early stages. And then the longer you're in the house, the chances go down for the hunt. Okay, all right, so I'm getting a bunch of little bitty stuff, nothing major. Honestly, I don't think it's going to be ghostwriting. Oh, it might be, though. It's definitely not freezing, right? Okay, yeah, see, EMF5 would. Okay, all right. Okay, all right. So one more time into the break, we'll go and turn the breaker back on. I know it must seem really, really dark to you guys on stream, but trust me, I just flipped on the breaker. Okay, there's some light. Okay, all right. Okay, oh, she did ghostwriting. Okay, she did do ghostwriting. Okay, and ghostwriting makes it a Thay. Okay, let's go ahead and get out of here. Okay, all right. It was a nice quarter match, actually, for me. So, anyway, so there's that.
Welcome back.
Hey, excellent. That is a nice. Level up there. and replenish everything back up to my normal 99 here. See, like, whoops. Well, I got extra, so I don't care. Okay, oh, here. Fine, okay, alright, those really don't matter to me. Smoke and stuff like this does, you know, the candles and smoke sticks. Okay, there we go. All right, so, and of course, my dumbass. And then we did all that and forgot to add it. Okay, there we go. So now back into Willow one again, and I am actually looking forward to, you know, seeing what the devs come up with this week. Supposed to be a fairly large update from what I understand. They you know, Lavender did say it was a sizable update. But he just doesn't think it's going to be the reset, you know. But just be on safe side, I want to get to 2,000. Sandra West, okay, all right. Okay, stop her with Christ, get her to sing for us, and get her to blow us at the same time. Okay, all right, excellent. So, there we go. Okay, and there we go. All right. So we see the boat here. Yeah, a lot of people ask me, how do you keep your stuff straight? You know, when you're doing the same map over and over and over again, how do you not get burnt out on it? And it's like, well, you know, yeah, I really do love the game. I you know, I can constantly play it, you know. Yeah. And the thing is, I don't worry about what happens with Mac. It's the current Mac I worry about. Okay, there's no breaker here, so there's no reason for this room to be open. Okay. Something's thrown, but not. Okay. Let's see here. Okay, alright, let's see. Okay, nothing in there. There, okay. Nothing is really out of place up here. Downstairs we go. Either one of these doors are open. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave the light on now. Okay. Okay, all right. Oh, we're below freezing. Okay, all right, there we go. So there we go. Alright, so we found her room, and it was right there in the living room, which is great. I don't have to go as far. Okay. And this is the one room where, setup. Oh, and I need to mark freezing before I forget. Okay, so there we go. She is definitely not giving us much of anything. If he rides, I'll be able to tell, but you know. Let's see here. Okay. I'll take this in. Yes. Okay, hi. There's only one window in the room, so. Hey, I'm getting another text or something. Some alerts. Oh no. Just alerts. That's parabolic button. Okay. So. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Gotta take this one too. Right, what's my Sandy? 62%. So if it's any of the early hunters, I'm screwed. Actually, no, hang on. I might not be. Okay, this is a risky maneuver. All I have is 3 new gems, so. That's CMF5. I just blew out some light. Out of race. Are you here? Are you near? Are you far? Are you old? Are you young? Where are you? Are you here? Are you near? Are you far? Are you old? Are you young? Where are you? Are you here? Are you near? Are you far? Are you old? Are you young? Where are you? Okay, alright, so. No spirit box. Right. So. Yes, I have a smoke stick inside. And smoke sticks are consumable. So if you leave them inside or anything, you can actually lose them. Okay, I see. That's way too damn high. Oh my god, my sanity is fucking drained. Oh my fucking god. Journal, it's a fucking, some Roy. It's gotta be a fucking Roy. Curses. Yep. Yep. So spirit box, ghostwriting, and freezing temps. So, and freezing, okay, and the freezing temps are guaranteed, so. This destroyed my fucking sanity. Written. So. Fingerprints. Shit. Okay, that can't just. Okay. Evidence. Fingerprints. Okay, so it's Jen Hantu the Mimic. Oh, shit. Hang on. So I haven't checked the fucking ghost, the cams. Emma. EMF-5. And supposedly it's an EMF-5. So supposedly it's a Ken. In other words, looking through here. Was a crucifix. I'll just pass that shit up. Yeah, so anyway. It looks like a yeeted book, so okay, I'm gonna say Jen. Yeah. I'm gonna say Jen. Yeah. It was adrenaline, yes. There we go. Okay. I had a very, very nice gin that run. So he decided not to hunt me or anything, so that was nice. I don't think so.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment.
Rose Rook. Okay, all right. All right. You're going to blow us? Alright, so get it to blow us and repeller with the power Christ and then smoker while she's chasing us. Okay, alright, excellent. Okay. I know it's a bit short tonight, but I think the later schedule is going to take some getting used to. I think this will be my last run of the evening. I'm just having some trouble, Like I said, it's new schedule and all. Still getting used to it. Trying it out. And everything. I don't think I'll be streaming this late again. Here, so that means it's up here with me. Okay. Okay, no breaker, so. It looks like freezing temps. Definitely in this room. Definitely want to mark it. Okay. have I missed the boat someplace? Well, I have. Okay. From the case, it's very, very easy for the ghost to just zip downstairs and do his thing. For those who do not know, like if I miss a go, if I miss a bone on the first run through, I do not get it again. I do not look again for it. So I'll be making up with the bone by doing photos. So in fact, I believe someone actually did the math on it, and they actually pointed out that getting the bone was completely a waste of time. So, I guess it's so much easier just to get, you know, $10 photos, and that makes up your bone, especially if you can get 3 star photos. So. Saw dots. Okay. Okay. Right. There we go. Okay. Okay. Right. So evidence dots. Okay. Hey, Jimmy, how you doing? I see you finally made it to chat. 2 o'clock at night, huh? Man, that is rough. Bang. You got school normally? Do you have school tomorrow? You're going to Portugal? Awesome! Are you going to go to school there? Hey? Or are you going to school some people? No school? Awesome! Hey. Alright, let's. Okay, alright. What did I bring? Oh, yes. Email. Because we like to do that. Yeah. So. Go ahead and. Take this one in. Let's see. Power of Christ. Yeah, I decided to. Alright. Thanks again, Jimmy. You get some sleep and take care. Enjoy Portugal. Okay, now where would I want this? I have one over there. Maybe I should put one over. Maybe I'll just throw it down here. Okay, alright. Okay, cover the roof. All this side of the room. Okay, all right. And you go down there. Boom. Oh, yeah. She likes to do events outside of her room. So, there we go. Wait a minute. Okay, taking this, take this in, and we still have to light a candle. Okay, all right. But I also need to do this. Okay, all right. Okay, and no fingerprints, okay. So no fingerprints, okay, alright. So that takes care of that. Hey, whoo, boy, no. Wait a minute. Oh, and I know there was a EMF-5 in there because I saw it. So it may be a Wraith, Oni, or Raikou. Let's blow out a candle. Okay. We're actually going to set a couple candles up in here and see if we can get the ghost to blow them out. As I see you running through the thing. There we go. Alright, so got two candles in there. Now, I probably already blew the one out. That's okay. So, it actually turned the light on. Right? actually turn the light on. Is that a good sense? It's okay, all right. Pam. Okay, all right. I have not noticed freezing temps, have I? Have I noticed freezing temps in the summer? We're going to find out if I turn the light on. Are you here? Thank you. There you go. Beer box. It's a wraith. I suspected when it didn't walk through the salt, but you know, just wanted to confirm. So, okay, all right. And with that, I am gonna go ahead and call it a nice little evening. Another thing, I'm gonna go and relax for a bit. Okay. So I was right within 100. So anyway, I will talk to you all later. We'll see if I'm right or not, which I think I am. Yeah, so hey. Other things. So let's just go ahead and it was a wraith. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. I didn't get enough photos. Hey, but that's okay. Hey. So, anywho, hey. I'll have to continue my grind tomorrow. Another thing, I will be on at normal time. Another thing, I will talk to everyone later. I hope you have a pleasant and wonderful evening. I bid you all a fond farewell and good night.